two young children found a shotgun in the bushes near a Boynton Beach church.
But as Kathleen O'Toole explains, what happened next surprised even police. Kathleen?
Tiffany, and that's because police were dealing with the story out of Deerfield Beach over the weekend where two brothers found a gun and one of them ended up dead. Well, when two cousins here in Boynton Beach stumbled across a shotgun in the bushes by a church here, well, police say they did everything right. When cousins Chicory Sanders and Demetrius Berry hit their grandmother's neighborhood after school, their energy is exhausting. And the two were running just as crazy last week when they stumbled across a gun right in front of a nearby church.
We told the police, and then he drove us.
And I was like, found a gun? Where did they find a gun from? And that's when they said they found it over by the church. They was going to see his little brother and sister and found the gun over. The children had told them that they thought they seen a gun over in the bushes. These two daredevils take them to go look and see.
Chicory's mom couldn't believe that the bolt action 20 gauge similar to this model was there and that the two had the good sense to call an officer and not to touch it.
How did these two know what to do?
I don't know, because these two are the baddest ones, so that's why I'm trying to figure out how did they know what to do. I'm guessing using common sense.
Who knows, you know, what could have happened had they touched it. It could have been loaded, and it could have been a tragic situation, but it wasn't. It was a really positive one, and we here at the Boynton Beach Police Department are really proud of them.
It was over here, and the police took it.
The normally talkative duo is a little quiet about the good deed.
A kid is not supposed to have guns.
But with dreams of careers in medicine and law enforcement in the works, they appear to be off to a running start. Now, Chicory, she has always wanted to be a doctor. Demetrius, a police officer, and police are working on the best way they can think of right now to reward them. They say they're going to have some plans in a little bit. Now, as for Demetrius's mom, she says she rewarded the little guy with a high five. We're live tonight in Boynton Beach. I'm Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25 News.